The rising number of COVID-19 cases is promoting the Iowa Medical and Classification Center in Coralville to temporarily suspend admissions. In the last week, the facility has conducted nearly 800 new COVID-19 tests, with 59 of them being positive. The Department of Corrections said they will lift it as soon as they believe the virus is no longer spreading within the facility.